And that's all.
You okay, bro? Oh, are you okay?
This nigga about to crash out now, nigga.
Oh, man, what up?
Oh, that's crazy. I like how they got, like, the drugs looking like brick walls and shit. Yo! Yo! Yo, 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 yo! Yo, yeah, chill out, chill out, chill out, chill out, chill out, chill out. Chill, wait, wait. Hey, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video. Hey, if you're new, make sure you leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss a video. Now, obviously, you already know why I'm looking like this. It's currently 5:30 once again in the morning. We're watching Power Book 2 Ghost Season 4, Episode 5. Apparently, this is the one where this is going to be the most shocking. I'm already upset for the simple fact that, like, because after this, we have to wait 2 months until we see the second half of the season. Number one, if you ask me, these niggas should have just shot 20 episodes. First half should have ended with 10. Second half could end with 10. Like, that been so perfect, but it is what it is. Last episode, we had Brayden run his mouth to L, which was fucking stupid. It seems that these niggas forgot. Well, even though, like, Brayden doesn't know who Kanan was, he never shared a scene with Kanan or nothing like that. These niggas forgot what the fuck, like, the rule number one about females when they come to the game, bro. You don't tell them nothing. Kanan told his son, they said, he said, first rule about women in the game, you don't tell them nothing. I said in the last episode, I don't like how this nigga is always telling Tariq. Like, nigga said, you don't tell me nothing. But nigga, every time they turn around, nigga, it's been times where this nigga Brayden didn't tell Tariq shit. Like, when, I think it was season 2, where this nigga Brayden had Kane in at the college, in their college room or whatever. It was the same episode where Kane tried to frame Tariq for Ramirez's murder. Point I'm making is, bro, Brayden does some foul shit too. Even when like he fucked up Tariq's internship with Tate just so he can get it to work at Western Holdings. Like, when he forgot about that shit pissed me off. Like, it's a lot of shit this nigga Brayden has done to Tariq, but he always wanna talk about, oh, it's always about you, nigga. No, you done some shit too. Shut the fuck up. Also, I don't like how Monet off the rip already assumes that this is how dumb or gullible Monet is. She really believes that, like, Tariq shot her just cause Don Carter said so. That's the dumbest shit. That's so fucking stupid. Diana being pregnant probably was the most insane part of the show. She's saying it's Tariq's. I believe it is only because Tariq was the last one she was with. I hope he gets a DNA test, because that's just cause I am the father, though. Just cause you say I'm the father don't make me the father. Alright, what Cat Williams say?
Just because you name him Darren don't mean he belong to Darren.
So we gonna see what happens in this episode, man. Hopefully this one is. I feel like this one gonna end up on a big ass cliffhanger, so we gonna see what happens. But I don't wanna do too much talking. We're gonna hop into this reaction. So if you guys end up liking my reaction, please like the video. It helps out a lot because we push across the YouTube algorithm. If you guys want to see more of me, get my channel out there and get this channel booming and going, you have to like the video. Comment down below what you want to see next. Hit that subscribe button, share the video and the channel as well. And don't forget to hit that Patreon link below if you want to see the full reaction to this video. Because again, it's going to be some stuff in here that you're not going to see, that I'm not going to say, that's not going to be on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? So if you guys really want to see the full reaction, full raw uncut reaction, yo, please hit the Patreon link below, please. Without further ado, man, let's get right into it.
Drew and Diana, they violated.
Right. Drew and Diana got
to
go.
Hard to go in the room with your mama's foot in the bill, huh?
Ma? I don't know!
How you let Diana push you like that?
Keep this shit on the low. You can definitely not tell anyone else in the band.
Right, making sure Noma doesn't find out.
I want to finish what I started.
This is my task force, Detective Tate, and I'm going to need you to fall in line. You're going to talk to Tariq St. Patrick.
They going
to
beef.
You can go.
You can't tell anybody where I
am. Oh, shit.
Thank you, silly.
So what they going to do about that?
I'm Anya.
Nice to meet you, Anya.
Yeah, he definitely going to smash her this episode.
Mania.
Yo, this nigga actually smashed.
Yeah, what's up? You wanna get out here?
Sure.
This nigga Tariq, man.
Believe me, it ain't easy
That is insane. Now, no man can't kill him now. Okay. I'll use a condom this time, nigga.
You're cute and all, but let's not make this thing anything more than what it was.
Damn.
I have fun, though.
To think he was trying to kidnap this girl in the first episode, he's smashing this girl.
It's a little early for that, isn't it?
Save your judgment. These are my meds. I have sickle cell.
So why are you taking... why do you take Prada? Is that supposed to help with something?
I've never met anyone with sickle cell.
Right. You grew up around zero black people.
Damn.
Crisis.
That
is
tough.
But just so you know, you don't have to hide anything from me ever. Okay?
Oh my god, bro. Okay. I get it, but...
Hey, Celine.
No.
You haven't called me back. I was just calling to thank you for everything.
Oh, that nigga did, man.
I can't believe you made all this.
Well, a good meal is the one thing that always seemed to bring this family back together.
Since when?
I let these motherfuckers live out of respect for you. So anything I do moving forward is gonna be on my terms.
Oh, on your own terms?
Yeah, on my own terms, nigga. How's your face? I'm not gonna be sitting here eating French toast with motherfuckers who try to kill you, man.
Look, a lot of shit has happened. We can't.
I respect it.
But if you have this baby, it's gonna be the worst decision you ever make in your life. I hope you hear me. Out here playing house with the one motherfucker who fucked up this family.
Again, Tariq didn't fuck up the family.
It's the outsiders who broke us. You got Tariq interfering in family business.
How? Hold on, bro. How?
I'm tired of them saying Tariq is the one that broke the family. Like Tariq is the one that's been keeping secrets within the family. Like it's Tariq's fault that Zeke died. Like it's Tariq's fault that that Monet kept Zeke like as her nephew rather than saying he's her son. Like Tariq is the one that helped kill their dad. Like Tariq is the one. Like, what are you talking about? Tariq had nothing to do with any of that. Everything, all of the family problems that happen is because of you niggas. You chose to kill Lorenzo. You chose to keep Zeke as your nephew, not your son. You chose to lie to your kids and treat your kids like drug dealers rather than kids. You chose to start your kids off as, you started them young as drug dealers. What are you talking about? Tariq ain't got nothing to do with what happened to your family. All Tariq ever did was look out for y'all and make sure money was kept in y'all pocket and kept y'all out of a RICO case. What are y'all talking about, bro? Oh, my God, bro. Oh, my God. I don't see. Let's move on, bro.
Working together has always kept a roof over your head and clothes on your back.
No, I'm not blaming the business, Ma. I'm blaming you.
Juice, just stop.
No. Yes, you.
Come on, talk your shit.
If you're able to admit that, I am out too.
Family breakfast couldn't even do it. Like, come on, bro.
So I'm not going to tell you what to do, but this baby can be a fresh start. A chance for us to do family the right way.
Bro, Diana being pregnant is the only reason why she's even still alive.
That was Anya.
Anya Noma's daughter, Anya? Oh, I thought she looked familiar. What the fuck are you thinking?
Listen, that's the least of our fucking problems, all right?
Yeah, exactly, bro.
Diana is pregnant, bro. Diana is pregnant.
And it was after Effie. It was one time, bro. I don't even fucking understand how this is possible.
Shit, DNA test.
I don't know, bro. I have no control over anything. I don't have control over one thing in my life right now.
Dude, imagine how your dad felt.
Your next move.
When the odds were against him.
Diana.
I don't think you understand how much danger you're putting yourself in.
Okay, can we, like, cut the dramatics for once? Whoever wanted to hurt dad is probably still in Italy. I'm fine.
Nigga, you staring him in the face right now. Fuck.
Mom, you sent me to prep school my entire life. You really think I've never done coke? Be for real.
The hundreds of thousands I spent in school is for your education, not so you can get high. This shit ruins people's lives.
Oh my God, relax.
It's You're the rehab. One selling it.
It's just for... Got it at some underground show last night at Stansfield.
Fuck! Oh my God.
You tried to shoot me last night.
You nearly got my mother killed.
Look, that wasn't what I was trying to do.
You gave her WITSEC location to a motherfucker that was hunting down. What the fuck did you think was gonna happen?
Exactly.
I was blinded by
What's making you so certain that that's my baby?
You serious?
Yeah. I mean, fucking Salim all last semester, so I'd be crazy to not ask that question.
Exactly.
I'm not trying to pin no baby on you, Tariq. You ain't my first choice. Trust me.
Sure? Because you was real quick to say it was him.
I don't know yet.
He seemed less afraid that I knew, more worried about what she knew.
He's afraid of her. She's a boss.
When I told Monet, she acted like she already knew.
But the thing is, y'all don't have a real witness.
Or maybe you're not really looking for them to fold at all.
The fuck are you implying?
Your fucking brother get you this job?
So that's what your fucking problem
is. Okay, at?
Calm down, everybody.
I'm so sick of all these. I'm so sick of these cops, bro. Every last one of them. Tate is the only one I'm cool with. Drugs?
I wouldn't. I didn't.
Anya told me that she went to some sort of concert, Stansfield, last night. She came home with this.
Oh my God.
I didn't have people selling at a Stansfield concert last night.
Then whose is it?
I'm pretty sure she has an idea that it's Tariq.
I bought a kid and too many bills.
Look, I understand that totally. You know how. Not right now, fellas. Not now's not the time.
I mean, by the looks of it, we're right on time.
This nigga!
Your cut, Mr. McLean?
Fucking right, that's my cut.
Wait, switch that real quick. It
couldn't be better.
This nigga just... This nigga, bro. Nigga's fucking right, that's my cut. Your timing couldn't be better. Nigga was just telling them that they right now is not a good time just for these niggas to show up, and now it's a good time. Because they got, bro. Say, Davis, bro, when it comes to that money, he don't care, bro.
Spiron.
He was supposed to be.
No, but either you are or you aren't.
I'm trying to figure that out lately.
He was supposed to be,
but she fell off.
Interesting point.
You see, everybody knew the Russians lost their product.
Vacuum I expected to fill. But somehow they back in business.
The Russians?
Who's supplying them?
I heard their supplier is some British bitch, Noma. But we're not working with her. Okay, no shady shit, no backdoor deals.
Nigga breaking, dog. This nigga breaking. Oh shit. Why do I feel like he was texting Noma with that shit? Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Thought I wouldn't find out about your little ruse.
Your little ruse?
You violated our agreement, Tariq. I told you, I want it to be as if you didn't exist.
Now what part of that didn't you understand?
No? Ain't yours.
He's lying. I can always tell when this nigga's lying.
It's a shame.
Like you never lie. Stop it.
Do I have to drag your ass out? No.
Oh my God, what you about to do?
This is your mom.
Yes. Sorry, Tariq. I don't even know how
this nigga to me.
Tell me while it's playing in the car. Let's go.
I'll see you soon.
She will. That nigga Tariq so fucking smart, bro.
B, are you fucking kidding me right
now?
Oh,
shit.
Out there.
I actually just fucking talk to you later, bro.
No, don't stop for me. I already know everything.
Why would you?
What the fuck is she talking about? As soon as y'all break up, she's gonna run her fucking mouth.
You think I'm a snitch?
I think you're an addict and I can't fucking trust you, honestly.
Don't call her. Facts.
That. Fucking billboard. I'm so fucking sick and tired of hearing that. Oh, you think I'm not sick and fucking tired of telling you? Do you think you know any but yourself for once in your fucking life? Okay, I was out of this shit, and I doubled back to save your ass, and I lost my fucking family over it. Learn how to take this shit on the chin like I do every day. I can't, because I'm not you.
Damn. Nah, he's saying some real shit, though. And that nigga 3 said some real shit.
Everything I've done with this business was for this family.
What family, Monet?
Exactly,
you gave Tariq and Kane the green light to kill me and Diana. You had a gun in your child's face.
That nigga just said you gave Tariq and Kane the green light to kill us yesterday. Like you didn't do what you did in season 3. Like you didn't try to set up set up Monet and then try to set up Tariq on top of that. And then you didn't include Kane in that plan. Why the fuck would they not try to come kill you? Nigga, you sound stupid as fuck.
I put the business first. And I can admit that now. I'm sorry.
You should have been admitted that.
I never heard you say that shit before, so.
Baby, most mothers don't do things the way I do them.
I feel like she's just
the one thing
telling him
world.
What he wants to hear.
Fucking Tariq won't answer any of my fucking calls.
He'll come around. Come here.
Oh, I'd be mad too if I was Tariq finding out that my boy doing the white girl and then on top of that, you're telling your girl all about what we got going on. You fucking dummy. Like, so I wouldn't call you back either, nigga.
I gave him a little surprise. It was like I was really seeing myself for the first time.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Yeah, what are you talking? What you saying?
I put a couple drops of acid in Tariq's water bottle.
Are you fucking kidding
Why?
Me?
Why?
Tariq barely even smokes. This could really fuck him up.
Yeah, maybe that's his problem. I don't know a single person who needs a J more than Tariq.
When did you do this?
Earlier at the candy store.
It's not okay. Bro. Are you fucking kidding me?
Bro, you fucking see, bro? But that's all.
You okay, bro?
Oh, you okay?
This nigga about to crash out now, nigga. Oh, that's crazy. I like how they got like the drugs looking like brick walls and shit. Yo! Yo! Yo, 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 chill out, 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 wait, wait.
I'm in the way of your future, right?
Wait, okay. Do the shit you can never go back. Wow. Wait, wait, so that's him talking to his younger self? Yes, sir. I like that.
Stop pretending that people's rules and expectations apply to your life. And be the man that your father.
If you seen Snowfall, you know what we're doing here.
You know, it always come to this.
Oh! Just when I thought you was finna get ghost, bro. Just when I thought. Oh, hey, bro. That's how you fool a nigga, dog. Good work. Good work.
I think someone might have dosed you.
Dosed me? What fuck you mean, dosed me?
This, you, nah, he ain't a real nigga, bro. I'm sorry. Right in the, he's not a real nigga, bro. Ailmans, bro. I think someone might have dosed you. Like, nigga, you could have just been upfront with this nigga, bro. Like,
we got a small window, so we need to be precise.
Still risky as shit.
Look, that's Drew's route when he used to work for Noma. He knows what he's talking about.
Wait, see, y'all gonna rob Noma?
He better be right about this shit. I ain't got no time to waste.
Look, you motherfuckers say you wanted to be down with the Tejadas. I'm giving you a chance to prove yourself. Now you in or you out?
That shit ain't gonna
I ain't
work,
asking bro. Again. Like, tomorrow night, don't be late.
Everything
that
has
shit
a
is
cost,
not gonna work,
bro. We're not going anywhere. Look, there are other available tables.
The guest has an affinity for this table.
And he gonna take my drink too? That is insane.
Thank you so much.
Oh, this nigga Zion, bro.
So when people like yourself, you know, they come in and try to colonize territory that don't belong to them, it's just a table. I feel the need to remind them of who was here first. Unfortunately for you.
I'm sorry, do you know each other?
No, we don't.
But now you do.
What's going on?
Zion. Do you know him?
No.
He's a client, why? Let me handle this one, Kane. All right, I have a way with words and I know both players.
Well, that sounds nice or whatever, but don't underestimate my family name in these streets, all right? Especially to somebody like Zion.
He said don't underestimate his family's name. I don't think niggas even, like I said before, I don't think niggas care
really?
About the Tejadas.
Zion ain't strapped.
Yo, long time no see.
So I guess, well, I like how Kane knows everybody, like every drug dealer, considering they've been in the game for a long time.
Appreciate that. How about we take this in the ring?
You got the balls for that?
Yeah, big ones.
All right.
Exactly. He got hands. Kane do got hands. I still want Tariq to get his 1v1 rematch with Kane, though.
It's a graveyard, niggas. I knocked out his ring. You ready to join?
That's what I'm saying. I would love to see Kane lose a fight, though, but damn. Brass knuckles.
Brass knuckles? Yeah, we don't do that shit in here. The winner, my brother,
damn,
Tejada.
I mean, it's fair. It's fair. The bro when they got a brass knuckle, it's fair.
Listen, B, I can't be a fucking pawn anymore. From that Noma shit to whatever the fuck happened earlier, I need to get back in the driver's seat. Bro, I'm about to be a father. I'm gonna be a father. I gotta do this shit right. I gotta control every fucking piece. That's the only way I could protect
exactly,
me.
Exactly, bro. Gotta be like Ghost,
my
nigga.
My dad did a lot of, you know, I realized to get what the fuck I want, I gotta use all of them.
Mm-hmm.
Good parts of him, the bad parts of him. And the good parts and the bad parts of me, I gotta put it all to use to get what I want.
Exactly, nigga.
What do you want?
Keep saying you're smarter than Ghost, but yet and still, you in the position that you in, bro.
I gotta become the apex predator. I like this in the back.
So I, shouldn't be home too late tonight.
Oh yeah, this nigga crazy. This nigga's crazy.
You wait up for me, yeah?
She doesn't look familiar. She doesn't look familiar. I don't. Hopefully somebody in the comments or the Power Plug channels might know who that is, because she doesn't look familiar to me. But at least they showed her. They were trying to kill this girl to now It's
what
crazy.
Do I owe the pleasure?
Oh, they about to smash, yeah. They have. Cause look what he got on, look what she got on. Bro, yeah, is y'all gonna do something or not?
I'm 14.
Oh, thank you. Now, how is Kane gonna feel about that? I don't know. I don't care, honestly. Okay, so what are y'all waiting for? Oh my god. Oh my god.
So what the fuck do you want then?
I'm giving you the opportunity to remain free. You follow my rules.
Nigga just love.
You want us to stop selling drugs?
Niggas love playing games, bro.
Then I realized there's always gonna be a demand, so there's always gonna be supply.
That's just simple economics.
Exactly.
I need her to go. She getting on my nerves
simple
too.
Simple rules. You can kill all the criminals you want, but you spill one drop of innocent blood, and we kill you.
Damn.
You killed Darian James 2 years ago. He was 18 years old.
Damn.
That wasn't me.
That's definitely him.
Damn. How you?
He stays away from home.
So if they kill civilians, they die.
Well, he didn't get to go home to his family, so.
Neither will you.
Why should you?
Damn. Damn.
I'm giving you the opportunity to work with me. You can keep the product you stole tonight. From what I know about you, you're quick, well-connected. So I'll be expecting my cut.
Oh.
Think of it as giving back to the community.
Oh, yeah, they gotta go.
Right? What's keeping up? Most decorated officer.
People tend to believe him over scum like you.
Oh, shut up, bitch.
Not really, like, bro. Oh, my God, bro. And we supposed to sit here and wait 2 months for part two? Y'all tripping, bro.
Right there?
They gotta go. Even sex wouldn't approve that shit. Ah, man.
So you really think it's a boy, huh?
Yeah, I do. I think I want to name him Lorenzo.
Oh, no. No. No.
My dad tried his hardest to keep me away from this shit. Now look how it turned out. I understand that he was trying to protect us.
Now you understand?
He wasn't really out of the game, D.
People.
One foot in. One for that.
Niggas keep pulling them back in.
Enemies.
That's what you don't understand.
You literally, I need to be on top.
You're literally doing the same thing.
That don't work for me.
Mmm.
Advisory.
Damn.
Oh, I hope I make it.
Don't tell me that's how it ends. But, wow. You know, I thought, I ain't gonna lie, that's a different type of ending. So much for a massive pack cliffhanger that you can't miss that they was talking about in the promo. Yeah, this nigga Don Carter is now going to be a problem. He has to go. If he wasn't a problem before, he's a problem now. The part where he was like, I'm gonna let y'all still operate and do what y'all want to do, sell drugs, whatever. If y'all gonna get into a shootout and kill people, cool. But if you hurt a civilian, we kill you. Bro, you should know that that's part of the game, bro. You can't, like, come on, bro. Cause what if a civilian does get hurt, but they're not the ones that did it. Someone else did it. Like, what you gonna do then? And I knew Davis was gonna crack on, bro. It was only a matter of time.
That's what I said. It was only a matter of time.
In this season, Effie's role is getting smaller and smaller. Like, she's not as important. It's like she gets one scene an episode now. Like, she's only in one scene an episode. Like, if you ask me, they should have just knocked the block off an episode. I look, he thought she was gonna die in episode one. I thought she was gonna be gone, bro. The female cop that Don Carter working with, she gotta go too. She running her mouth too much. She feeling herself entirely too much. I'll be when her time is wrapped up on the show, I'm be happy. It's like the only one that's doing things by the book is Kamal Tate, and I'll be happy when he finds out what's going on. Cause right now he don't know what's going on. He doing everything by the book, whereas Don Carter and the other two stooges are doing everything. Like, just off the books. Diana just wasn't, she just wants to be out of the game. She wants Tariq to be out of the game, but Tariq has too many, he has too much to do to where he can't just get the game. He has some unfinished business with certain individuals, so he can't just get the game just yet. You know what I'm saying? This nigga Braden, bro. L-Mans, the whole episode, L-Mans, bro. Your homie gets acid in his drink. Nigga, if anything, you should have remembered when season one, when Riley, no, well, technically Riley tried to drug Braden, but Tariq had ended up drinking Braden's drink. and he got, and three guys got drunk. Well, he got drugged. You know what I'm saying? Same thing again, like, bro, Braden, L-Mans, bro, the whole episode, I don't care. And, like, the cage match was, I ain't gonna lie. I'm not saying Kane can't be a skilled fighter because he's in the streets. But let some people, like, have a evenly matched fight with Kane. It's like I said before, I still want Tariq to get his one, like, his rematch back with Kane, bro. Like, my predictions was, like, Tariq would have, everybody would have been packed, honestly, in episode one. And Tariq would have got his lick back on Kane, you know what I'm saying? They would have ran the ones. Tariq would have beat this nigga ass. You know what I'm saying? Something, you know? And also, I just realized Effie still doesn't know about Diana being pregnant. We really have to wait 2 months, bro. Man, look, I don't know, man. So that's about it, bro. Before I end off this video, I do want to say, man, just because we're going on a 2 month break, don't mean, obviously the videos are not going to stop. I'm going to keep pumping out more videos for y'all until September comes back around. Really, I'm going to try to knock out The Shy before part two of Book Two Ghost comes back. So all of season two through season six, because I know season seven is coming and I have a lot to catch up on. All in all, man, this one is reaction. So if you guys do end up liking my reaction, please like the video, helps out a lot, gets me pushed across the YouTube algorithm. Comment down below what you want to see next, hit that subscribe button, share the video in the channel as well, hit that Patreon link below if you want to see the full reaction to this video. Till next time, stay lit. Trip on me in the Phantom. I go hard on the bezel.